starting with the discus final for under 17 girls. Lea Retardato-Samon, 35.73 meters to take the bronze. Terrell McCoy of Bahamas securing silver with 36.09. And Jamelia Young of Jamaica completing the under 17 shot put discus double with a throw of 36.80. She came into this one as the favorite. Then the shot put final for under 20 boys. DeAndre Bristol of Grenada, 16.69 meters to take the bronze medal. Silver going to Jalen Calder, also of Grenada, 17.74, big effort there for him. And Shaquan Dunn completing the shot put discus double as well, the Jamaican, with a winning mark of 18.89 meters. Great stuff there in the throws on both the girls and boys' side.